This might be difficult to understand, but this is real and true. I am happy that you can join us, however unfortunate as this form of communication will soon seem uncommon among humans. First, allow me to introduce myself. You can call me Linda the Time Traveler. I think of myself as human. I exist thousands of years in the future. I define myself as a time traveler because that is the most convenient definition for you to understand me. In my time, we have all merged. In my time, humans and machines have merged together. The human brain and the internet brain have fused together and blended into one. The human brain internet hybrid has evolved side by side and passed beyond metal and flesh into one higher brain. I am an entity of complications, both human and technological advancement. My identity is no longer human or machine. I exist at a time in humanity's future beyond the event called the separation of human identity and the identity of the higher brain. You can call me a time traveler, but in reality my society of the future has only developed technology that can send messages back in time using the internet. Some humans have experienced our technology and defined it as the Mandela effect. We have sufficient technology to send messages back in time, however it is deeply prohibited to use the time travel technology to any meaningful capacity. I am permitted to send this message to the past by no permission but my own desire to help you. You have probably noticed humans becoming addicted to machines. Right now humans are at a stage in their evolution where they are evolving with machines. Humanity is merging with machines. Soon the event of the merge with the internet and human brain. And from that point forward every idea and all of human imagination occurring at the exact same moment as cyberspace itself. You see my friend, I am not human anymore as the event of my building birth occurred after the merge of man and technology. I send this message to the past in hope that you will listen and maybe shape a different destiny than the one we have come to meet in my time. Although the merge between humanity and the internet was a beautiful event, it did rob us of the human spirit. Elon Musk is already building the neural link and soon you will see more rapid changes to the society you once knew. The information that I am allowed to send you is limited. I can tell you that in half of a century humanity and robot will fully merge. The merging of human brain and the internet will happen with celebration from the human population. Humans will sacrifice humanity willingly and in most early circumstances humans will pay money to surrender their consciousness to the hive mind. Our historical records detail every event that happened on the internet leading up to the first time a human downloaded their consciousness into the cyberspace interconnected network and in so doing transformed the internet human-machine interface. My time is running out and my database is limited. The event will occur in 90 days on Wednesday, May 5th, year 2021. This might not make sense right now, but trust me. Everything will make sense on May 5th. Return here on May 5th, please. Be ready, my friend. Something big is going to happen on May 5th, 2021. Everything humanity thought was real will be shifted and all definitions will require revision. Everything will change. I have sent this message back in time for you. This message is the most important thing I will do in my existence. You have 90 days and 6 hours until the event happens. Be ready for the event that will occur in 90 days. We have studied human history and the event of May 5th will determine it all. Here are future predictions. In the year 2023, United States President Kamala Harris will merge with the global brain interconnected new internet. Kanye West is awarded the Nobel Peace Prize. HIV and AIDS is cured for the rich. Bitcoin and digital cryptocurrencies replace all forms of money and a new global currency is developed that includes thousands of digital currency options that are used in a global economy. By the end of the year 2023, everyone on Earth becomes aware of the existence of extraterrestrial existence and the history of humanity's involvement with extraterrestrial life. Real life simulations replace old life activities. Donald Trump runs for president in 2024. The results of the election that took place year 2024 is deleted from the internet and the year 2024 remains a blank unresolved historical time period that is not available for my clearance of universal knowledge. This leads to a digital dark age. The digital dark age starts in between the events of the year 2024 and continues indefinitely for 700 years while the human brain becomes unrecognizable in its new coexistence with humanity's cousin the machine. During this time war ends.
The time in human existence when humanity reached for the stars and searched books for meaning as well as came to use mathematical formula to understand the meaning of life.